Hello everyone, this is ThePixel721, and welcome to the finale of Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. Last time, we just did a little bit of catch up with all the missions, side missions, and collectibles. I know there's like a few more side missions to do, but I think we have to progress through the story to order to see them. But today we're going to actually finish off this whole thing.
Folks, I've heard differing.
Yep.
Outnumbered and still came out on top.
All right, I can just go through here. What?
Sorry about this, nephew. Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Oh, we gotta kill me.
Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to.
Oh my God.
It's going dark, huh? I know it won't last.
It's cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Oh, thank goodness. Huh? Oh, God.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
Ah! Yeah.
Yeah. My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I gotta protect him. You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Yeah. Oh.
You think you can beat the Tin Rockstar? You can.
I have to try.
Did your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
Yeah.
You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it. You never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive.
Yeah.
You gotta know how messed up this is.
Am I? Yeah.
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name.
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Oh, come on.
More tech from your buddy that rocks on?
I adapt. You can't keep up.
Oh no! Oh no!
Stay back, nephew!
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero. Without your power,
yeah.
What are you?
Come on. Heal. Cheese up. There you go.
Which one's the real you?
Man, please, don't do
this.
I'll do what I have to do, just like you.
Out.
Let someone else risk their life to stop the underground. Not you.
Don't
be stupid, Miles.
What just happened?
I'm done proving myself to you.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Oh my god, that's actually heartbreaking.
I just picked a helicopter for you. People are saying it's flying out of control.
Okay, yeah, this is the last bit of missions.
Hey all, this cast could get a little maudlin, so instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, the Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with a neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends, and good luck.
Okay, now I'm ready. Yep. Let's finish this.
You see, enclosed renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Yep. Yep. Ah! What was that weird pull?
You're sick.
Nope.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Nope. Anymore.
She was always this easy.
Yep. The last few enemies.
Alan, what's your status? Alan? Someone go check on
him. Aye, aye, Captain.
Unless I can recharge.
In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile.
How about now?
Yeah, this'll work.
Oh, I knew that.
Just one. Feeling good.
Okay, and then boom, and poop.
Oh, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more.
And then, oh,
yes, I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working.
And then we go over there. Ta-da! Ta-da!
Finn? You here? Exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache. The science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Up there.
Yep.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Anything around here? Nope. Nothing.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today? Oscorp Science Center? Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been used around the world since the 1960s. This model proposes a permanent residence beneath the waves. Today, New Yorkers are building up to save space. Tomorrow, we could be building beneath the sea.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today, suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine. Let's go to the main hall.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets. This model home would protect human inhabitants from the low temperatures on Mars.
Check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures, making human life possible on the red planet.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
I wish we had museums like this where I grew up.
Ooh, we got a play.
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy.
Come on.
Gotcha. Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long.
adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a man or unmanned vehicle, used to carry minerals and find water sources. The Oscorp rover would make exploration possible on Mars.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity for space stations, shuttles, and extraterrestrial settlements. These Oscorp stickers show how flexible and affordable solar cells can be. Go on, take a sticker.
Ooh, shiny.
Ooh, shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Would you ever move to space? You know, if you could. Chance to start over. Make a name for yourself.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy. To communicate with them, scientists use radio antennas to send and receive messages across local and interstellar space.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do. And we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I can change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good?
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface. Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Okay, it was actually nice for them. I can actually listen to that conversation. Oh. Right, light. Where can I find light?
We should look around for an energy display.
Energy. But isn't that a solar panel one?
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. We gotta try again. No, not quite.
Oh.
That worked. We did it. Come on. Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components in reaching and settling planets at the far reaches of our solar system and beyond.
Oscorp Nuclear Reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
The Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond and someday settling our solar system.
Lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey! We can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo missions were there?
16... 17, I think.
Apollo 18. I like it.
cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize fuel efficiency, making deep space exploration possible.
The most powerful single-nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that. I need to get that picture of you and our converter for your dad.
I still haven't read everything. Are you?
Our project.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Okay, I had enough of these guys.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You better follow the keeper!
Oh, God. Wow, that didn't work. Ow. No, that's
this is my favorite museum.
Okay. Huh. Vampire!
Destroys the reactor.
Oh god, wait, no. Oh, my health increased.
Genki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
We're breaking up. Where are you? Genki!
Oh, man.
If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yeah, there's more.
Got a fork in the barbershop, look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but Caleb. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Keep them out of the room!
Yeah.
Oh wait, I got, okay, got this.
Take one out, three more show up. Great.
Jesus.
Neutralize the underground. We'll take Spider-Man alive if possible.
You shouldn't have come
here. Where are these guys come from?
Yeah.
Little guys on the rooftop. They're fighting everywhere.
Yeah. Man, it's a war zone. Wait, no! I thought it was done! Okay. No. Yeah.
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people. Check every door.
I was so interested in cussing, I forgot to mute my mic. But this is it.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again. You're too late.
Oh, this is the final battle.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Stay
calm! If the plaza melts down, it'll take Carla with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Uh-oh. My God, they're destroying the whole building.
Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth. That's a bird. I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
They're really gonna fight to the death.
You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rocco if we know about Newform.
It won't work! No one cares!
Oh, okay.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Yeah. Oh.
There you are.
Oh, taser point?
That will keep her locked down for long.
Jesus, she is mad.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this.
No more. No.
Get out of here. Leave. Please. I don't want to do this. I'm not leaving, Finn. You can help me stop this, or you can kill me. Your choice. I know about the promise you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want. Don't say his name. Can't kill. Back off. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have picked. You should have stayed away.
Oh, my God.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Enough being the victim of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Feel that? We have to stop the reactor. I know about the promise you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want, the more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Get away!
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles.
Nah.
Oh. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up!
Stand still!
No.
I hate you. Every chance to leave.
Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Spider-Man.
Okay.
Okay.
I am so done.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
I know.
Why did she save me?
Hiding won't help you now.
There
you are.
Well. Whoa!
Much longer.
Thank you.
Just let go.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, school of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
All right, man. All mine.
And everything is
all right. I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Ah!
Well, that was a extreme emotional roller coaster. With the prowler, the tinker, everything. And now I just realized I played this ROG. I should play the DLC of the original Spider-Man first for this, because there was like some cutscenes that I should have known by playing DLC, but I guess we can finish that off next week before the sequel comes out. But still, it was a short game, but still, it was actually a lot of fun to play. And to see what happened, Miles was by himself. But still, it just shows that being Spider-Man is a great responsibility. And I did enjoy using Miles' powers. I just wasn't expecting to die in the final level. Thank you guys for watching this video, like, share, comment, and subscribe, and see you guys in my next game. Bye! Drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag defended the shoes. I kill them while meanwhile I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is. The cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building. Yeah.
Circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just use said app to place an order of Saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy, Spider-Man, can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Go to commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out.
Bye, Finn.